now.
Yeah.
Wait, you have that small speaking voice and this giant singing? What just happened? What?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I love voices with so much like character like you've got. It was incredible to see you get up there and really hit those notes with proper control. Like, for such a young girl, it was incredible. I could sense nerves. I can see you like holding the mic with two hands, because I used to be like barely able to go on stage. I'd be gripping the mic stand, holding onto the mic like you are doing right now. And you're going to grow into this competition. I feel like you've got so much more to give. This is very exciting. Well done.
Hi, Gina.
Hi, Katy.
Okay, your beautiful eyes were closed, but I turned around like way before him. And I was like, okay, I don't know if that's nerves or if it's her just really loving this message and wanting to be the vessel for it. You had me in the beginning when it was a beautiful whisper, how you were sounding, and then it like exploded in the chorus. And I am great at teaching vocalists like breath control, bubbling before you get out there, like really making sure that you're so solid with your vocal ability that by the time you're out here, you're not nervous because you've done it so much. But I'm just a really big fan of your voice. Obviously, I've been doing pop music for 20 years, so I'm all right at it. And I feel like we would work really well together. I also have a really cute jacket, just saying. It's really cute. Are you giving him help? What are you doing?
I'm giving my phone number. I haven't given my number yet.
You are not. You are giving him help.
Kelly can't coach nerves. She admits it.
He's right. I'm not good at it. I don't know how to. I try so hard, but I fail every time.
Kelly's one of the best singers of the last 10 generations. And she can do the vocality stuff with you. I personally am not the biggest singer that ever walked the planet, but I feel like I try and sing with a bit of feel and a bit of character, and you have both of those things. You went for the big choruses, but you were so amazing in the early moments of the song. They're the moments that you're like, oh God, like, you know, when you hear a good verse sung by someone that really means what they're singing, there's no better feeling. I've been there. I've walked through a competition like that.
Me too.
Yeah, she has.
You weren't alive, but I did.
And, yeah, whoever you pick, you're in great hands.
Wow, this has truly been a battle to the death here. I mean, I don't know. The gloves have really come off on this one, I tell you.
I just didn't turn around because my team is filling up. So I would just say, Gina, who do you pick as your coach?